Good day, my fellow royal enthusiasts. Today's headline. Princess Catherine is determined to set the record straight in retaliation against Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's lies. A source revealed that the Princess of Wales is at her wit's end and wants to come clean about the lies and rumours that are constantly swirling on the internet. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex subjected Kate, alongside William and King Charles, to attacks and vitriol in a series of interviews after stepping down from their royal positions in 2020. It hurts that she's been called everything from a bully to a social climber to a scorned wife, shared the source, noting that she's been confiding in friends about what's really happened. She wants to set the record straight. As per the sources, the mom of three found herself under scrutiny as a scorned wife back in 2019. After rumours swirled that the future king had an extramarital affair with her good friend Rose Hanbury. They explained though she is very secure in her relationship with William. The Rose Hanbury drama is another topic that infuriates her. The source continued, her inner circle knows that the truth and she trusts that they will have her back amid whatever drama pops up next. Until then, Kate will always put duty above all else, they assured, even when faced with lies. Meanwhile, Catherine is still not over Meghan Markle's public ridicule of her over the past years. The Princess of Wales reportedly still harbours resentment towards the former actress for airing their dirty laundry out in the open after quitting the royal family 3 years ago. One incident that really stayed with her was the Duchess of Sussex claiming that the future Queen made her cry only days before her wedding to Prince Harry in 2018. Kate thinks Meghan was very petty to bring up the crying story, a source revealed. She told friends that Meghan is super sensitive and needs a backbone. Catherine and Meghan apparently had a clash over the fit of a bridesmaid dress for Princess Charlotte, which the latter detailed in an interview with Oprah Winfrey in 2021. Harry later expanded on the incident in his memoir Spare, coupled with a few more claims that pit Catherine and Meghan against each other. The insider went on to explain that the princess is just yet not willing to forgive her sister-in-law for sharing such a private moment. Kate was called a bully because of what Meghan shared. Kate's not a bully. That's why she still refuses to take Meghan's calls, the insider concluded. Leave your comments below, smash that like button, and subscribe to our channel for more royal news. Goodbye for now.